there.
That's good. My mom's calling, I gotta go.
Well, shit. Alright, you wanna peel the. Try to get some of that off? Cut this one.
Oh. What? Watch this.
Yeah, no, you cut off the end.
No, but.
No.
Oh, I thought you were gonna cut it in half.
No, I'm gonna have to peel the skin off.
Could I just go like this?
I can get my fingers in the whole damn thing.
Do I cut the ends off?
Yep.
Oh, I could do that too.
After I peel it.
That's what I was trying to get you to do, fucker. Let people know it's legit. Here.
I'm gonna peel it right here.
Well, here, let me cut the end off that so it's even. You see this? That's why it's even. I'll pull the shit off.
Thin foam layer.
Think you can do it? There you go. Peel it off. I'm gonna get that one though so I can cut it off.
Yeah.
Oh, sucker.
You can stand right here and I'm not.
Come on, baby.
I guess you're going to time this part.
I might. Might be funnier if we don't.
She's peeking around the corner.
Reminds me of Aaron Berlin. What do you guys do?
Here. So this, all this stuff for sure.
It's over here.
Who are you talking?
You handed it to her.
No, I'm showing it to the camera. No. Or actual onions. Alright, we gotta measure them.
Sure took a little too much off that one there.
Yeah, you did.
Well, it started off with looked this, and then it turned into that.
Well, then I would have taken that whole thing off.
That's what I was thinking about.
Well, I'm just gonna cut this whole piece off.
Turn the whole outer layer off.
So this one has to be. Alright. You two. What? Alright, you two. Got me, which is Nick, D-Rad over here, and Sabir. Close we're gonna get because we're about to leave, you know, whatever. So,
yeah, whatever.
Which one do you want? Okay. Man.
You know you're on video, right?
Yeah. Grab me another three out of there, dude.
I'm good.
Bear.
Onion.
Another onion.
What's up, YouTube? This is Nick right here. We got Brad right here.
Hey, how you
doing? We're about to do, I guess it's an onion challenge. I've seen on YouTube, you know, they cut an onion up and they put it in front of their eyes and that's their onion challenge. Well, we're about to beast this out. We got some onions right here. He's got one right here. We got some beer. So we're about to make this shit happen. Ready? Here goes. Happen, Cabin. Cheers. Ready? I felt my nose.
Mm-hmm.
You're trying not to puke or laugh.
Already? Boy, I feel it on my nose. Halo.
Cry.
You're not gonna get any kisses tonight. But I didn't want it.
Oh. Mm. It's a steak burger from Steak and Shake. It's a steak burger from Steak and Shake. Oh, fuck.
Woo!
Boy.
Pretending to eat it isn't enough.
I'm never doing this again.
Me neither.
Was it worth that pack of cigarettes?
Yep, I just threw up.
Did you miss? It's a bucket.
The pussy.
Here's the hamburger, right?
Is that pork steak yet?
I came out before that. Oh my god.
Don't ever do this on a full stomach.
Brisky.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
Hey, I just threw up all that barbecue.
I have a little more left. Yeah, there's more in the fridge. You want it? Oh,
no.
Okay. I'm sorry. Oh, God.
No longer full.
There's plenty of food in there. Come on. This is Nick the Beast here. He's gonna do it. Check out LA Beast's video, man. They're fucking awesome. Here we go. Beast mode.
Beast mode.
Did it get me thrown up on film?
Yeah.
Did you see it?
No.
No.
I don't know.
I thought it made it better.
Can we look at it? It like burns down underneath my tongue.
Like I'm high off onion juice.
It's late.
That's almost worse than tired. Peppers, man. It burns my tongue. I don't know how they do to eat cactuses, dude.
I think you're gonna sleep in the spare bedroom tonight. I can't smell onions.
Hey, gotta get on the sides.
Don't look inside it, it might make you
vomit. Oh, it's down in there.
Man, if you see it. Break my glass, though.
Just in case. I like how slow that bite was.
Slow motion.
You didn't hear the juices?
Yeah. It's making me clean.
Bathroom's right there, sir.
I'm good. She's making me like...
Yeah.
Oh, dude, I can't do it. Nope. I'm done.
I quit.
I can't do the onion challenge. Oh my gosh. Oh.
Can I chug that gallon of tea?
Go for it.
Onion challenge, fail.
I can't listen to any of us.
Making me want to
gag.
I know, sweetheart. Just not ready.
Yeah, I know, dude. I'm kidding.
Woo! I think you got an onion hanging out of your nose.
Hey, my projectile.
This is Nick and Brad over here. I don't think we're ever gonna eat onions again.
No.
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 It was fun trying it. We're failures. So, and you guys out there can eat a whole onion. You guys are beasts.
Just don't do it on a full stomach. Remember that.
Yeah. Or the whole night of drinking and full stomach. Because that shit was nasty. Oh, man.
I'll tell you that, pork chop don't look the same coming up.
Yeah, dude, I'll tell you what, man.
Woo! Neither does an onion.
So, this is Nick and Brad. We're out. Onion challenge, a failure. Thanks for watching. I think I need a wet nap.